LBoogie
Tubes! Hi guys, welcome back to LBoogie Tubes. Today, I'm going to show you how to make an easy pancake mix. And these are the ingredients you will need. Then you put your stove on to medium heat, but make sure you have an adult with you. Then you put the pancake mix on the pan. Then cook it to 2 to 3 minutes each side. And this is supposed to be a bunny. Thanks for watching.